Edgar Allan Poe.
To what may I attribute the honor of your call?
The night before last, a young girl and her mother were found murdered. The daughter's body was lodged in a chimney. The mother's head severed with a straight razor.
You're referring to one of my stories, a work of fiction.
I'm afraid I'm not.
Do you actually think that I murdered these people?
What cannot be disputed is that your imagination is the inspiration of a horrendous crime.
I love you, Edgar.
Be careful.
I believe the killer is taunting us. I challenge the brilliant detective mind of Edgar Allan Poe, a game of wits. I will kill again, and on that new corpse, I will leave clues. As unfortunate as this is, you may be uniquely qualified to cast light on our killer. The Pit and the Pendulum. Are there other stories in the collection? Specifically about murder.
I'm afraid so.
This killer is methodical. He wants us to know he's gonna strike again.
Stop!
I dare you to try to save your beloved's life.
Where is she?
He will keep her alive to keep you involved. It's part of his game.
Emily.
I would gladly give my life for hers.
I know you would.
I'll send you to hell!
No matter how this ends, I will kill him.